ride this ride by myself. Say hi to the vlog. They said that we can reuse them and we're here.
Say hi to the vlog. Hey.
The vlog is back. Alright.
She had a Dorito casserole or a Mexican casserole, but I'm not really a big fan of casserole. So I'm on my way home. We're fixing to be on my way home, but it is Comanche Fair weekend. Woo! Let me know in the comments if I should dye my hair
blue.
Blue.
Where's the box?
Or red. Or red.
Blue. Blue.
Or red. You know, red's fine.
Blue. You think this is gonna turn out blue or black?
I don't know. It's already looking kind of
dark.
Yeah. Maybe because your hair is dark.
I want it to be like dark blue though. You know, like summer.
It's gonna be green.
Shut the fuck up. Don't say that.
It is.
So what's the glass for? Oh,
that glass. So we don't get it stuck on our hands.
Alright. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
What's cracking? NotSoJulio back to the vlog. We're traveling to Comanche Fair. It is Comanche Fair weekend. I have these two with me, Brooke Powwow and Corey Chestnut. So right now we're getting our stuff packed into the car and then we're gonna make our way down to Lawton, and you know, we're gonna have the best weekend of our life, and hopefully I'll get shacked up with Leo, right?
Please put who last name it is.
Leo DiCaprio. So come with us.
getting... Oh! We're gonna go back to my house, get my chair because I forgot it. Welcome back, everybody. We went to the one, the only Ronald McDonald's mansion. It's over there. I pulled up with the McDonald's ranch, a 10-piece chicken nugget, and a fry. Julie, what you got? It got me a Sprite. Why didn't I just go to my work and get our discount? We could have all got meals for $1.
So I paid $11.
Yeah.
Oh well, we live and learn.
We could have brought grandma.
Made it. You can't see any of us.
We're too brown.
Get it to Comanche Fair.
This time we hopefully we won't have to run. It's because they're Comanche. Girl's going there.
The only ride you go on? What's up, guys? Welcome back to the vlog. It's exactly 1 year later than the last vlog of Comanche Fair. We're here. It's September 29th. Brooke's here. It's Coco. Coco. Period. Oh, Jopo.
Call these judges here.
Jopo.
Jay Mule.
Oh my bad. She was just all right, guys. Shout out to Comanche you Mike. There he is.
Judges, come on out.
The one and only Comanche Mike. He dropped off his portable charger.
You're gonna be judging
both
these
my honor dancing.
Come on down and also come to the tournament.
I will. We made
here.
It. We
Jane
made it.
Has been I doing missed a lot of work. She,
my twin. My twin. Hi. My twin.
Yeah.
Let me get a bite.
And while she was out there.
Dang!
She's done a lot of productive work here. You know, you guys
it
all
nice seen
school,
the but we're here. We're here. We're here. If you're not here, where you at?
Jane
if you're not here,
one of the producers
where
here,
you at?
The
where you at? Where we at? If you're not here, where you at?
So
I almost stayed home.
She's liking to see what I'm doing.
She almost stayed home.
I know she
almost
stayed
home.
How to do?
Do we? Hey, she looks like a Sonic worker.
Father here, Mr. Jay Myers. He was also a Cowboy
right,
fan, a football scholarship, and was the nose guard for the team. He later transferred to Penn. With all that, all you hat boot contestants, I ask you to follow in with the family here. Come on in and celebrate here. They're coming back into the...
Comanche Nation Junior Princess.
Also, the judges be standing by.
How are you
good.
Feeling today? I'm feeling tired already.
I'm going to do hat and boot, but exhibition. I'm not gonna contest.
Who's sitting in that chair?
No one.
I'm about to take it.
We're mobbing.
For you, and that's what they wear these pink shirts for. Take it away, Otter Trail.
One, two. Thank you.
let's put your greasy foot out.
We got Burpee Cookie and Wesley. And it is, what time is it? It's 9:21.
Yeah, we got a few hours up there. Obviously, you're not going to tell me. They just beat Ardmore, 42-7.
So, we're here. I think they're doing Golden Age men's or senior men's. Anyway, make sure to follow me on TikTok per usual. I'll be main zero. And, you know, I'm always in the vlog. We're having a good time. And I'm kind of hungry. So, we're just waiting the exhibition and waiting for someone to come back to see me. So, yeah, enjoy the vlog.
Give a lemonade shout out. All right, Eddie, give me the high sign, the signal. We're in the cake. We're ready to rock and roll Indian way. We got the high sign. Here we go. Bull horn. Yeah.
You are? Oh, no way.
Chicken
boba. Are you feeling better now?
I'm just hungry. All right, contestants, start making your way up.
I see it.
You
guys are
dating
and jabbing in the background. I didn't know. Look, record her so she can watch it. Make sure she's in the vlog.
All right, yeah. Right after the... Northern
where?
Bye, Kendall! So those are the ones that are going to stand by. They're the girl, boy, girl, boy, girl, boy.
boy category all the way through until. Once again, they have a 5-second delay. Once again, our follow-up bullet is going to go with our good system right here. And don't go too far. Right now.
Are you the famous? Are you for reservation? I'm tearing up. Can I just get a picture? I tore it real bad. Dallas, if you see this, I'm so sorry. I tore it really bad.
She was starstruck.
I was starstruck, you know? Actually seeing a human being who has them ways.
Alright, let's go.
I was starstruck.
You're starstruck.
I'm never gonna recover. Never. Never. Ever. I am ever. Never.
I'm embarrassed for her. It was that bad.
There we have it, guys. There we have it.
All right, I got your photo. Just one.
Guys, for a moment there, I almost had a heart attack. I lost my keys, but thankful for Stephanie Mama Berry. I turned in my car keys and I was forever grateful. This is why you should always be patient in life. Never, we would have been hitchhiking home. Thumbs out, everything.